Five more. Am I in the mood for more sniper? No, am I not? After last night, well, the more I do it, easier and better it'll be. Oh, I miss my shoddy.
mysterious, even to me. Safe. Always an interesting conversation, Gardner.
Show me your goods. Oops. Stick that in the vault then. The next big thing. Okay, it's a possibility. Really, so there's no accidents. Lock and start. Hey. Hey you, you're right. Ah, sweet. I'm glad you got home. Then I could talk. You plonker. True, very true. I'll give you that. I shall let you off. You've brought me already, I'm choking already. God damn. Ah. Right, sweet. Wow. Nice. I can't wait. I'm well excited. To penis. You have to penis, are ya? Oh my. Yeah. I always forget about the daily bounties. I can never be bothered with it. I always pick up my crucible because that's all I really do is crucible. Crucilabra. And I think I've done the weekly ones. I always leave that skirmish, salvage, and elimination, but I'll pick it up anyway. I only had that one left. I've done the final one. The final one, I always seem to have left spare. I always have one spare that I don't manage to do each week that I forget about, and then I cash them in and it completes it. I'm like, ooh, okay. Most of the time it gives me a goddamn ghost, but once I was so happy, and I think I got it on stream as well, I'm not sure, I got a Monte Carlo out of it. I was like, awesome. Ooh, nice. Nice. Oh yeah, I've not done it on my other characters, I don't think. Ooh. Right, well. It'll give me a chance to play around with all my bloody storage and leveling stuff up. I mean, I have a 320 chess piece that I would need. I want to make sure everything has. If I can make everything, one of everything on each character 320 first before I start doing doubles. So, I'm thinking. So, I've got 320 on my chest piece on my warlock that I put in the vault, and I'm going to see if I need a 320 chest piece on either of my other two. And if I don't, I'm going to put it back to my warlock and see what I can level up to first to make 320, since that's my main. They all are. I do all three through raid, but I'm still missing bits, so I'm thinking if I can put. If I need a chest piece that's 320, I can level it up hopefully to make it 320 with this spare warlock chest piece. So I'm gonna. Yeah. Change character. Yeah, I think I'm still gonna do raids and stuff. I mean, tomorrow I need I'm gonna be fucking. Tomorrow I wanna do raids on Destiny before about 6 tomorrow, before I actually finally get on Division. God damn! 320. Ooh, I need a 3. Oh, shit. We had planned on doing it. I was going to ask, like, you as well. But, so could. That's not a question, that's a statement! Why? I know. Yeah, very true. True. Very true. Damn. I'd not thought about every day. I was just thinking about release day. But yeah, it was. True. I never thought about. Obviously, I was only thinking about tomorrow, but I'd not thought about the rest of the time. Yeah, the Polanco was gonna be bloody, he was supposed to book time off, he had holidays owed or something, and he said, oh, I'll book time off, and then he's like, Emma, I've got some bad news, and he was just the other day, I was like, what have you done? And he goes, you know I was meant to, book time off. I was like, oh, you fucking forgot to book your time off, didn't you? He's like, yeah, I forgot, so I now no longer have any time off. I was like, oh, you idiot. Damn, I need that. True. I'm 320. Ooh, but is it gonna? I bet you it won't. 320 onto a 315, and I've done this before. I bet you it falls short by 1 point. No, let me switch that round. Shit, it's a warlock thing though. I'm gonna have to go back, put it back in the. I can't equip it. I'm gonna have to go and put it in. I have to put it in the I'm gonna have to put it in the vault and fucking. Oh, bah, humbug. Put it in the vault to level it back up on the warlock. Yeah. Back to warlock. Yeah. I was in my Titan though, you see, so I need to actually pick it. I need to go onto my warlock so I can level it up. Because I can't equip it. I can't actually equip it on my Titan to level it up. So I need to. It wouldn't let me. It wouldn't. I kept trying to equip it and it wouldn't let me. I think it's because it's not a Titan chess piece, because it's a warlock one. Wow. I don't even know what Sky Q is. Wow. Nice. That's even better. Yeah. Wow. That's awesome.
Emmy?
Yeah.
Emmy? Emmy?
Yeah?
I'm just gonna get wobbly.
Okay, love ya.
Bye.
Yes.
I'm the one to talk to.
Yes.
Okay, love ya.
Love you too. Wow. Wow. Sounds awesome. Jelly. I jelly. So jelly. That's not fair. Switch the notifications on for it. I thought it might be useful because they're all division players. That he's made a group of division. Go to the eye on the top right and click notifications and just knock them off. I couldn't resist. I couldn't resist when you said about it. I was like, oh, I'm gonna Oh, a website. What on earth? YouTube. So to do with YouTube. I'm a bit wary. Oh my god. Ah, shit. It's a 3:10. Turn your notifications off on it. Because I thought you might be interested in it with having all the just leave it. Right, that chess piece is finally leveled up. Yeah, putting it back onto the warlock to do it. Right, now I'm going back over to my Titan. Yeah. Holy shit. Have you done any upgrading or anything like that? God damn. God damn. Maybe you should report it to Bungie. I don't know. Off you toddle. God damn. Yeah, that is very true, I guess. I mean, they don't do much use. Right, put the chess piece on. Right, which one is that one? That one's auto rifle and shotty. Scout and shotty. I'm more using scout at the moment, so. Just leave it.
Ah, it's 320.
Oh, that makes my Titan 319 now. 320. All I need's my helmet, and I'll be at 320. No, all I'll need is my helmet. I've got. That's what it would be for my Titan. Mine, the helmet's 316, the Dark Blade one. I haven't got a raid helmet on this fucker. Sweet. Yeah. Well, I don't need that 305 shotgun, so put it into the fusion rifle. Sweet. I'm going around picking up the Crucible stuff now. On all three characters. Because I was... Sweet. I might practice with shoulder charge. Just complete, win a match. That's never gonna get done. Get rid of that one. No, it's the one with hand cannon kills on. I was like, yeah, that's not gonna. Oh my god, there's a test weapon in it. No, I was looking at the. Oh shit, I don't want that one. I was looking at an old one I had. Trials match is complete. Yeah, right, good. What was the question? I've forgotten. Ah, hey Noble and hey Jack, he's alright. It wasn't a quest, no, it was just a normal daily bounty. Or was it a weekly one? I think it was a weekly one actually. Well, wait for me, I'm going on my warlock now. No, but I'm feeling a bit sick and lightheaded at the moment. Don't know why I sound barely awake, I'm quite awake. Because I'm streaming. Are you streaming? Change character. Jack, are you really in the hospital? Because you troll me so many times that it just doesn't make sense whatsoever half the time. Yeah. I hate snipers. All they do is camp and never use their damn primary. No, do you want to join us? We're going into salvage. I noticed you'd sent me an invite. Noble. Sweet. Yeah, he should do any using. As soon as I switch. Nice, well done, Normal. Was I there then as well? Who was that that asked? Oh my God, 10 messages. Jesus. Hey, Noble.
What's up?
All right, how are you?
Yes, I'm enjoying this fucking game because all people do is camp and they never move. It feels like fucking a Rainbow Six Siege.
Yeah, that happens.
What happened? I hear two voices. I hear the phone and I hear you guys talking, so it's distracting me.
Oh, turn your stream down. Hang on, Joseph. Just quickly trying to find my 1,000-yard stare in my vault.
This thing, it's a scrap gun. As soon as I pull this thing out, I aim on sight, snipe someone in the back of the head, snipe someone as soon as they reveal their head from head glitching. There were three other people. They all retreated into the far northwestern hallway. As soon as he got snapped in his head. That took out the Titan. I snapped the Warlock, and then I snapped like another Warlock.
There it is.
I'm like,
I can't pick it up. I'm still trying to.
Sniping is so easy.
Was a quick scope. Oh, Jack, you need to get into more practice with it. That's the next big thing I was going to practice with.
You really do need to nerf the special ammo. Snipers are dominated, crucible. This is my least, sidearms for my least used weapon. I barely use the thing, but as soon as I switch to it, I get the marksman medal, and then my Titan gets in a 5-kill streak.
Sweet. Where's it at? Just had it. There it is. Right, I have it.
Hold still, you piece of shit. The glitchy ball. Come on, stay still. God damn it.
I'm ready when you are. Mine has my 1,000-yard stare, last resort, skip rounds, rifle barrel, mutiny, and firefly.
Let's see, I think I have like a skip thing.
Shit.
Last resort, firefly, skip rounds, yes, mutiny. Why did my friend put on mutiny?
Which do I want to use, skip rounds or rifle barrel?
Rifle barrel just extends the range of the weapon, and Bungie said in an earlier podcast before, the better your range is, the more comfortable your weapon is going to be. If you're going to be engaging someone within its range, it's not going to give you problems, like accuracy decreases,
rifle barrel it is then, because that was the only, either that or skip round, but yeah, I usually do, but when it's snipers, sometimes I'm told not to put, sweet.
Range will always benefit the weapon, that will always increase everything about it, that's the main thing.
Now, do I want Sightsys SLS-20 or Short Gears SLH-10 or whatever the shit? One of them improves range and stability, so I'm going for that one. Emma, don't go.
Damn, spell check on the iPhone sucks ass. This bitch keeps on fucking everything up. I hit my iPhone.
Jack, I got
being lazy.
Not being lazy.
Yeah, because like I have like we have like two tablets in the house that I can use right now, but they're across the hallway and I don't want to get up to go get one. This is my fucking iPhone is literally making me think about just like walking over there and getting a tablet for once.
Oh. Hey, don't call me an idiot, mister. Asswipe. You could at least call me a plonker.
Yeah, I can't hear myself on the stream anymore.
Oh, bless you. So did you turn the volume down on the tablet, or did you actually stop your voice from being shared?
No, I just press I just powered off the little device for now.
Ah, okay. Yeah, Jack, I went with short gears.
Yeah, I just can't listen to my own voice. Like, when I hear my own voice, it sounds normal, but when I hear it on audio, it sounds completely different.
I hate hearing my own voice. It makes me cringe.
It don't make me cringe. It just, like, makes me, like, there's no way I sound like that. It's, like, bullshit. Like, I don't believe it.
Uh-huh.
You sound like you're 23 or something. You still sound like a decent age. You don't sound like a lot of people that I join. Like, we're all, like, we're not even, like, 18. It's, like, after, like, so many times of just joining minors, you just can't help but facepalm a little bit.
There it is. Yeah, you sound younger than 32. I've always said that.
Yeah. I did not expect to hear 32, but damn. Not that old. You sound like you're maybe 40. You sound like a good age right now.
You're not that old.
No, not even, bro. That's not even old yet.
Oh my god.
I hit my best.
You fucking better be. God damn.
Oh, my fucking back is so old. This guy is awesome.
Oh my god.
This guy is too funny.
I am visiting you with that smelly nappy. You can get your ass changed.
I need to find a way to give this guy some money. Like,
send him free. Fuck up my head, Jerry. I must admit, that split screen shit does my head in. It really does. It's like, I want to see the holes. Oh, fuck me. I've got no special. Oh my god. Yeah, but now it's just fucking annoying.
Don't follow me, people. I got this.
Jack, oh, okay, he has to say, see that headshot. Actually, I don't think it was a headshot, but hey.
Oh my god, this lag.
Oh, fuck.
Come here, bitch. Get melee. No, why are you teleporting? Mortals aren't supposed to teleport after they get meleeed. Like, I know that for a fact. If you get meleeed, you're not supposed to fly forward.
I need that special, fuck me.
No, wait, hold it. Let me get into it.
Over me up, because there's this red. There's a vowel.
Never mind, never mind. I see one right here. I see one right there.
You pick that one, I'll get this one.
And I'm going to go fly my little fat ass all the way across over here.
One. Yeah, little no. Fat ass.
Don't you just laugh at that.
Fuck. A dad.
God damn you, people. Damn all of you. Someone took my special over here.
Let's have a look. Let's see what Thousand Yards stares like. What's all the hype about? Let's see. What's the first?
For aim assist, that's the Wayburn's March. The anomaly's a good one. You little whore. And you're fucking interrupting my gunfight, you stupid little skinny, scrawny horn bit.
I can't believe how sick I'm feeling still.
I can't believe how much lag is on next gen. I'm gonna be like in a fucking retirement home, like in my mid 30s, because I'm just gonna be losing my shit. Die, die, die!
Division, 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 division!
Yeah, the only way I'm gonna get that is if my friend game shares it with me. Because noble is poor.
Mine store is opening at 11 tonight. I can go if I want at 11 tonight, but I don't think my mum's gonna take me. She's being stubborn. Oh, fuck me, that's a golden gun. Shit! I don't know what. Don't think they're doing any extras. It's just like it's the midnight release, but they're actually doing it at 11 o'clock tonight instead of before. So it's like an hour before midnight. So I'm like, oh, please, can we go?
I hope my fucking friend game shows it with me.
Their probes active, Guardian. Stop it. Guardian down.
Where's the bit of version?
Aye.
No, no, yes, got it.
Won't be licensed.
No alcohol. Aww. Yep. Beer doesn't mix well with how you perform, like how you act. Oh, God. He's teleporting. If I'm drunk, I will be offline, so that way you guys don't have to see me like acting stupid.
Oh, but it's so funny, Noble! It's so funny! We were pissing ourselves laughing at Alpha.
I could tank it too, because like last time I drank, just to try it, like, I was drinking it non-stop, just chugging it.
God damn.
Take me a couple drinks.
Yeah, Alpha, you were so funny!
Hopefully we find, like, a decent connection next match.
Oh my god! You still don't remember what you were saying! You don't even believe that you were in the party with us! You were like, yeah, you joined us and you were in there what, most of the rest of the night with us! Talking gobbledygook. And yeah, because that was with me. That was hilarious. That was fucking hilarious, Flapjack, and we'll try them. Yeah, it was fucking hilarious. Jez, were you in the party then? You were, weren't you? That night, Alpha was drunk as a skunk.
That's a new one I heard.
Drunk as a skunk. Oh, it was fucking, it was hilarious. I loved it.
eyes deceived me. Oh, you little inbred.
You know France is already playing the division. I don't know, but earlier this morning, I was looking at the PlayStation streaming thing on my PlayStation app, and there it was, all in French, fucking playing the division. He was level 5.
Oh God, no.
I don't know.
Is it okay to cry now because of the map we're on?
Ah, Sniper Central.
I know, I fucking hate that. Even though like I got like 32 or 30 something kills on this map.
I'm still learning to snipe.
If you learn how to flank and you can just like quickly like, get out of line of sight of a sniper, you can just flank around them, shotgun them.
I haven't got my shotty on, I'm double sniping, I'm still learning. The only way I'm gonna learn is if I just grind this out. Yeah, I'm still forcing myself. Yesterday I did it all night. All night yesterday. So now I'm. Oh fuck. I've got no fucking.
Wait, is this Inferno?
Yeah, it's Inferno.
Oh, what? I thought the game was just glitching out on me. I was gonna like lose my shit. But that's. Die.
I just did it. Yeah, but you've got to go to the toilet. Thank you.
You're welcome.
No, not shit fuckers! Wrong answer.
Come here. Fuck it. Stupid warlock.
Oh!
Yeah, if I do get the division, I'm gonna have to ignore all my friends.
Except for the friends that are on division, we need to have a party of 8.
Like, there's like a lot of people that troll me. Yeah, like, if my friend Yemi does it, a game show with me, like, I'll be fucked, because only thing I could possibly do is just trade him Black Ops 3 like for $30 or something, I don't know. But then it has to be like... Yeah, that'd be greatly appreciated if you want to. If he wants to, go ahead. If you don't want to, like, don't.
Behind Noble. And she left.
Oh shit. Come here.
And it's self-res.
Yeah, for me, like... My gaming, how I behave while gaming changes. Sometimes with my friends, like when I'm not having like the greatest time, they're like, "Oh, come on, Noble, do what the team does and use the sniper." And I'm like, "Fuck you, fuck off, like, bend your dick backwards and fuck your ass." That's just like when I'm really pissed. Ah, damn it. It was okay. It's just like that gnarly recoil is like what scared me. I like the damage. I like the way it felt. I'm just a huge stability whore. I love stable weapons. If it won't kick, I will instantly be like, "Ooh, I like that gun." Come here. No.
I was permanently sniping. I was really lucky to get a sniper, a blue sniper, and it was better than the legendary sniper.
If it doesn't kick like an AK, I won't care. I could manage a lot of recoil on weapons, but I have to customize it. I can't just like be like basic. Like when I got the division, like the beta, I did not switch out from the AR until I got the SCAR. I found the AK, I found the improved AKs. I still denied all of them just to keep the M16 because that's stability. Oh, they're resetting it?
Their probes active, Guardian. Stop it.
Yeah, you don't get your progress or your weapons or anything. You literally start from scratch.
No.
Well, mainly. I got a lot of stuff. But. Thing is, it went straight to level 4, didn't it? You didn't even do levels 1 to 4. It started you straight up at level 4 in both betas, so in a way, it's only fair.
But now we'll have to regrind for all that shit, like my scar and my pressure, so Vector
yeah.
that I stole from a friend has to be re-earned.
Yeah.
I literally stole that shit from him. Like, we were both in the darkness zone, we both died. I got to his body before he respawned, and I took his loot. And that's how I got the fucking ass.
Lost the lead. They shut him down. Don't lose the next one.
I didn't see that too often. All I saw was just people, like, there's been like a shit ton of them waiting at the extraction zone. I didn't really see my loot getting stolen. Oh shit. It glitched out saying it's an auto rifle weapon.
There's a new relic. Go and get it.
Oh fuck. You hear that little whistle that the RPGs make when
enemy
they fire?
Out. Disable it.
Yeah, I saw a little bit of gameplay for Fallout 4. I used to be like a huge spoiler person, like. Before, like, I really got really big into gaming, I used to watch, like, gameplays, walkthroughs, and everything before I bought it. Like, Destiny, before I bought this game, I watched the Rad Brad, I watched Captain Ninja, I watched, that one white guy. The one little animated guy, what is his name? Oh, Ghost Robo. I watched all of them play it. I did that for Gears of War back when I was on Xbox. Like, for me, yeah, Gears of War had all of them except the first one. Like, I need spoilers. I need to make sure, like, is he gonna live? Is this game gonna suck? Is the ending terrible? Does it have PvP?
Game guy. Hi Shiki, you're right.
I don't like using golden gun because I feel
sweet.
Oh fucking little whore. I don't know how to use Archblade, so I just stuck with the golden gun and it is so fun to use. I don't think it's that hard to use, but
good. I'm alright, thank you. Well, day 6 of having cold and flu, and I feel like shit still. I feel quite sick actually. Okay, Jehovah is playing Destiny.
The jump annoys me at times too, but I think they're pretty
hopefully
fun.
Like, so. If you can, like, thank you. I am like starting to feel better to the fact that my throat, I no longer sound like either Mrs. Doubtfire or the Wicked Witch of the West, but other than that...
I could never tell the difference. Like, you always sounded the same to me, like, every time I tune into the broadcast.
You're kidding? You couldn't tell when over the last week, last 6 days when I've been ill?
Nope, your voice sounded the same to me.
Oh my god.
I don't know, it's because... Maybe because, like, my earphones suck or something, or... I don't know.
I don't know.
You sound the same.
Oh, wow. Mrs. Doubtfire. No, that's what they call me. They call me Mrs. Doubtfire, Wicked Witch of the West, Stephen Hawking, a Smurf. Yeah, a Smurf. Oh my god, who's my remote vibrating? Sounds like you got your vibrator going. Oh my days. And, I can't remember. Oh, I call myself the Child Snatcher because I could do a really good I Smell Children, with that croaky voice. I did, and the people were like, okay, you're freaking me out now. I was like, yeah, I'm good at that.
Oh, that's funny.
But... A Smurf, what the fuck? Yeah, I apparently sounded like a Smurf. The last 2 days, yesterday and today, I'm more myself, my voice-wise. But everything else, I've still got a pounding head. My head still hurts, especially when I blow my nose. My nose is still a bit blocked. Where did you get your Mida? I got my Mida out of an exotic engram.
I forgot how I found mine. Like, I honestly forgot how I got
mine. Oh, that dog's cute.
God damn it, Cryptarch. It's always giving me a fucking blue.
You gonna keep her? Just as long as it doesn't put me in salvage. I quite enjoyed having a practice with free-for-all, but it's up to you guys.
Free-for-all, skirmish,
oh, got Destiny for PS4. Ah, sweet cheeky, that's great. Okay, put me in control then. I wonder how we'll go with this 1,000-yard stare. Okay, then.
It's so fucking annoying, like, because I see snipers camping all the damn time. Like, you will see them guarding the fuck out of that, out of whatever zone that they want. Like, a big choke point, a busy hallway. As long as they move. Now, like, for me, when I snipe, I can't stay still. I can't do it. I have to run and gun. I have to just aim down sights for a little bit. If I fail, try again. If I fail again, still primary. When I snipe, I think it's funny because I don't snipe. Like, if you look at my gamer tracker, you check me on Destiny tracker, my Titan does not snipe for shit. I don't even think he has like 10,000 kills with a sniper.
I am still trying to get my sniping up. That's my problem. I can't snipe for shit. Yesterday I was doing quite well. There was a lot of there was a lot that I was managing to do. I got quite a lot of headshots yesterday.
Yeah,
which I'm quite happy about.
I'm a close range person. I love that.
I'm usually a shotty. And Sheiky, for the Mida, a friend had just said to me, I really, really want the Mida, I really, really want the Mida. I opened up my engram and I got the Mida. I then went and bought a Legacy Engram Primary from Xur. I opened it and then got Year 1 Mida. That guy was pretty fucking pissed with me, I can tell ya.
Back in Year 1, like when like shit used to be like stupid light level before they nerfed everything. I found like two minor multi-tools back to back.
Wow.
My friends are salty at me, and I was salty at the same time because I'm like, fuck you, Bungie. Like, I don't want this damn thing.
No, not my dad!
Yeah, I think I dismantled it twice. It's either I dismantled it, or like, they both. I gave one like to like
my other. That's a sin to dismantle my dad! My dad is love, my dad is life!
The fucking crosshairs on it is like atrocious.
I haven't got on with Red Death yet. I'm still a bit unsure about Red Death. Me and Red Death are still not on very nice terms with each other.
Oh shit, this is so awful. I keep. I am so stupid. I forgot instantly. I forgot that this was control. I was getting ready to treat this game like a little skirmish. Fucking. You little. No, mother. I hate everybody. I hate people. Little camping bench.
You're gonna try before you buy.
Get off in it. Oh, hey, you little fat. You're in the lead. No, God, 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 please. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Thank you. I play Destiny because it's the closest thing to Halo, and I don't have too many games, so I play what I got. And I hate COD at the moment. Come on, die, die, die! I hate the fucking movement systems in that game.
It makes it more lifelike.
Ghost, I wasn't complete shit, but wasn't amazing at it, so. Fuck you, Vex. Yes. Die. Control freaks or like a modified remote that feels like an Xbox remote. I just cannot get used to using a PS4 remote.
Oh my, how did I get that headshot?
Oh, that's what that explosion was in itself? On PS3, I had like a rock candy bar remote. And that remote felt perfect. This one
behind.
But the rock candy remote up here.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Ah, God, come on, Dex.
Blade Runner.
The starting pistol and the magnum, I used to neutral people with it, and then I used to kill people with it. But if I went against someone who sucked ass with a magnum, I would just wreck you with a DMR or an assault rifle. The assault rifle because it's accurate, and a DMR because the same reason. They're both easy as hell to use. They're both laser beams.
In Black Ops 3, I'm finding the VMP quite good at the moment.
The best, that's even more of a shit gun. to. I got Black Ops 3, just gonna play it. Stop blinking for me! Don't you blink for me, little. Yeah, if you wanna hear me curse even more now, we can go on Black Ops 3. Yeah, if I had a bigger vocabulary, you would have seen like a lot more colorful language escaping from my mouth. You look cocksucker. Super Chris. I fucking hate COD at times. Like, that's why I don't play it at times. I don't play it because, like, fuck everybody. Like, the bullshit. I never touched on these. Advanced Warfare, I don't think I ever touched that one either. Also, there's a big... Oh, the... Yeah, for Ghost, that one was about fun. Yeah, I enjoyed it. Oy!
Oh, that's fucking dead end.
Die, please. Please die. Enemy captured zone C.
Thank you.
Zone B secure.
I never touched like... Only like the like survival thing I took on the place. I don't like it. The story was okay, multiplayer was shit. And I guess that's why I don't like it.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, you fucked. I like Ghost better than Black Warfare. I actually like the Call of Duty Ghost story. I think it was pretty good. It's quick. You fly through the ship. Yeah, I haven't finished the story either. Like, I've been trying my best like, to enjoy it. Oh, God. Come on. Yeah. I think right there. I like how I heard an echo of shocks. God damn you, Blink Strike Hunter. Fuck yourself.
You neutralize Zone C. Zone C captured. Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
Shax, you're all last bit. You need to stop talking. You need to get a place. I hate Shax right now.
You can't replace Shaxi.
Sure you can.
Play him with someone new and younger.
I don't know, like if you want to hear me bitch more, we can go to Black Ops 3.
Oh, okay, 18 kills.
Those, I'm not sure what to think of that.
Let's stay on here then. Hey, don't we need to pull out to get Alpha in this game anyway?
Yeah, I don't think he's in our fire team. Too slow. Alpha 0.
Yeah.
That's what we're doing. Now we're trying to pick you up.
I'm practicing my sniping, but, well, not too badly, I guess, but, yeah, I'm practicing.
Bless you. That's all I get to do, like,
yep.
Yeah, I don't know if people noticed that, but yeah, that's what I did with my Warlock and Hunter. Like, as soon as I unlocked their new stuff, I clicked into the Crucible. As soon as I got, like, their new ability. That's what I'm talking about. The dead rabbits and rabbits. Yes, because you could probably make decisions better. I have faith in you. Make the team proud. Maybe friend request you, then I could probably join you. Or I could just go to Wolf Alpha and join session like that, and all that other shit.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the traveler. If not,
there you go, friend request.
Funniest thing is, by the time we get in there, you've probably shot everything anywhere.
Emma.
What?
Oh, she joined him, okay. So it's just me and... Where are we going? You probably have it rigged for a different character.
Oh.
I got sleeper, I just don't use it. I cannot... I don't have patience to wait for it to charge up. That thing breaks anything, like that thing will rip.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's hut.
Whee!
Ignore the music. If you hear my music playing, ignore it. I blame my sister for this song. Like, why do friends keep on getting songs stuck in my head? Like, I genuinely do that. I could try to carry them. I don't have any problem going in trials of any team. I'll go under if anybody.
Oh, I'd love to go flawless again. I want to help Scarapunt.
I know, like, the best experience for me in trials is when I bring people for flawless for the first time. I think I bring, like... Like, the times that I made people went flawless for the first time, I was sniping. And it was crazy, too, because they were all quickscopes. Like, on Rusted Lands, like, the first time I was on Rusted Lands, man, I was the only sniper on our team. The other guys, they were just sniping my buddies all the time, so I just had to camp most of the time.
It's working.
I was trying to get revived when I camped. Go ahead. Oh, not this weekend. If you see me online doing trials, there's a good chance that's not me because I have too many people have my account.
Let us see if it works.
There's Don. He's like I share foundership of this account with him, and then there's AM. They both suck, too. They both suck. So they are scrubs. Don, he's alright. But I beat Dawn every single time.
Damn.
All we need is permission to enter.
When I got there, it was awesome.
When you go flawless as many times as I do, you just get bored of it. It's like, fuck, like, what's the point? You're just gonna get the same again? I hate it because all they give me is like the fucking scout rifle and like the pulse rifle. Scout rifle, pulse rifle. I'm like, fuck you, game. Like, I want Doctrine of Counterbalance. Like, I don't want these other guns.
The heart of the Black Garden. Well, there goes nothing. Or everything.
Oh.
I love going after self-righteous, just waiting for them to challenge me. If you're good with Doctrine, I mean, not Doctrine, Zalo, you could bring them down quickly. I bring down, like, full fire teams with Zalo a couple times. It's so awesome. Use Doctrine occasionally.
My draw, pulse, smite marine.
Ah, fuck, I almost forgot, I don't have any heavy or special. I'm just running around with this little shit on the rifle. I love this party pressure right now. Get off me, bitch. Come on. Fucking. I hate when they do that shit, when they put up their fucking shield. Oh, come here. Come on. Oh, shit. This is the first time I saw this motherfucker.
I don't remember seeing him.
Statue to life.
What the fuck? This mofo right here. Bastard over there. Ah, God! Look at this! God damn it! I can't fly anywhere to be safe.
Nice!
Okay, well, my friends Vegito and Kurama get on. I have to curse both of them out. Because they're getting these fucking white girl songs stuck in my damn head. And I listen to everything.
The heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Why can't Fifth Harmony just be pretty faces that can't sing the shit? So that way it'll be easier for me not to listen to the song.
Hello, is it me you're looking for? I like that song, okay? I know, I can't remember which one it is. I can't remember the words, I can't sing it unless it's being played. I can't remember the words to hello unless it's being played for me, and then I can. But other than that.
Oh, here it is, look. As soon as I type it in, I'm like, AD, and then I see hello.
Yeah, I love that song. I could sing it. I can't sing for shit, but I could sing it once when it's playing, but I can't. Off the top of my head, all I get is...
Sing like Mariah Carey for us, then here you go. I'll play the song right now.
Oh my fucking god, I can't sing for shit.
Do what my mom and sister do, and they sing no matter what, because they sing to every song that they know.
I sing to every song I know as well.
All I do is I just listen to the damn song constantly. Let's fast forward it.
Yeah, yes, you need to eat. Isn't me? I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet and go over everything. Say a time's supposed to heal ya, but no. Hello. Can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming of exotic girl and free. I can't pick it up. God in how we felt before the world fell at our feet. Such a difference between us. Yeah, nah. I can't pick it up. I better go to the postmaster. Hello from the other side. Must have called 1,000 times. Tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. At least I can say that I tried. No. Look in your heart. You're ready. Give me your parts. Oh my god. No.
No, not yet.
Oh, I so typical of me without myself, I'm sorry. I hope we're ready, we're in orbit. Join up to them, Wolf. We make it out of that town where nothing ever happened. Take risks. We're running out of time. Mother must have called 1,000 times. Sorry, everything that I walk on, why didn't I call you? Never seem to be home. To tell you I'm sorry for everything in your heart, but it don't matter. Tell you apart anymore. Oh, I'm sorry. That's why I'm feeling so sick, I think. I've tried eating little mini biscuits and I still feel as sick as a dog, so. From the other, a salad. I'm having mint and dumplings for my tea. Need to be home. I'm tempted to open up this flapjack, but I don't know what time tea is. But I feel as sick as a dog, so you know what? Oh. Why? Thing is, I've hardly eaten any today. I feel. I'm trying to cut down, it's so hard. Yeah, but that's the problem. I don't like the salad pass.
Control.
Look at the beautiful tightener front. Bravo, team. That's tacky as hell. Look at the color pattern. It's just like all not matching.
Only one path to victory, Guardian.
Did you say noodles?
Capture the zone. Destroy your enemy.
Oh, now I'm hungry now.
Zone C captured. You're in the lead.
Oh.
Enemy captured zone A.
That's why I hate teammates. That is why I hate teammates.
You captured zone B.
No, because they still kills.
Zone C locked.
Avi?
What? How is Thorn gonna be Thorn then?
Oh, you bitch!
Stupid blink strike. They need to fix Crucible completely, like, this game is broken. Turn around, you fat, stupid hunters! Look! Over here, you idiot! If you turned around for once when you get hit, you would see that someone's attacking you.
Zone B lost. Zone C captured.
God.
Enemy captured Zone B.
All they do is just nerf ship. They pop for their nerf.
You're falling behind. Change the lead. Lost the lead. Heavy ammo on the way.
Yeah, it's always a three shot. Yeah,
heavy ammo available.
You could always do the final round glitch right there. And that shit's just gonna like make a hell of a lot easier.
Zone B secure.
I'm a big hockey person. Yeah, America, like, they're not too heavily on armor. That's one thing they do. That they're not like too keen on is just like heavily armored things. Like, their heavily armored things are probably like their ships and like their Abrams. Besides that, they're not like impenetrable. So yeah, their Abrams, that's like their main tank that can actually like withstand heavy hits. That fucking thing is OP. I wonder what Russia's gonna do now.
You captured Zone B.
This bunch of big dudes. I wonder who's in that.
Zone B. You neutralized Zone A. Zone C lost. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Dress card what?
Dress card, what the fuck?
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
You have the point there.
Zone A lost. You neutralize Zone C. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B neutralized. Zone C captured.
And that's when you say fuck you, but then leave, go.
Bye.
Leave for us.
Enemy captured Zone B.
He became his best friend, had like the day off.
You captured Zone.
What are you talking
about? Oh my fucking Jesus.
Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C captured. Heavy ammo on the way.
We got a point there. Oh, Jesus. No, come on! Yeah, got it.
Zone A.
We soften up as it happens.
Heavy ammo available. Zone A secure.
They're softening us. They're gonna be going big pushes. Drop him.
I was just gonna sit and man it up. Yeah. Something to that effect.
Be a man, like, stop bitching. Come on, bitches. No, don't you dare run from either of us. You want some too? Come on. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? You can't afford to have that happening, like, during that half the time. What? It's...
They've almost won. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. neutralize Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone's controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
Like, they're stupid sometimes. I don't know like how to say, like, not being an asshole, but
I was like smoking away when I was doing in the army or in the Marine
Time to fight, Guardians. Capture all zones. Enemy captured zone A. Zone C captured. Gained the lead. Lost the lead. Enemy captured zone B. Thank you. Zone B neutralized. Zone B secure. You're in the lead.
Falling ooh, behind. Excuse me.
Gains the lead.
No, we're all fucking sat camping and fucking in corners.
Zone A neutralized. Zone B lost.
Zone come on, goddammit. Come on, dammit. You fucking stupid titan. Ooh.
Enemy captured zone C.
God, I hate everybody. I hate all the snipers in this game.
Zone
I fucking
B
hate all
lost.
Of them. Like, I am just bound to be fucked forever, just like, god damn it. The bane of my existence. It's the popular fucking thing ever. I would deny nicely because I can't handle spicy foods for shit.
No, I can't either.
When I eat spicy foods, I look for excuses not to try it. Like, oh, I can't eat that, or no, no, thank you. What the fuck? Google Hunter, why are you, don't you flip out?
What?
There you go. No more lag. No more lag. You better die.
Lost the lead.
Who is this? No. God damn it.
Wow. God damn.
Why do you keep teleporting? Jesus Christ. Fuck you, last word. On PS3 used to be the easiest thing in the world to use. Now when I use the analog sticks on PS4, something I can't get used to.
Because of who?
The motherfucking like.
Oh,
got,
no.
I must have kicked him out or something. Fuck them then. Because bitches like those. Oh fuck. I forgot that I'm a striker. Fuck you and your last word. Fuck you, last word. I hate you, last word.
Zone B secure.
No, go to hell. Go to hell. Stupid ass. Oh, what? Hello, sir. Yeah, it tasted so different. Like, I used to love Nesquik's growing up. Once I got into school, and I started drinking like the school milk, it was like, ah, terrible. Oh, fuck.
Zone B lost.
I just like started drinking regular milk. Yeah, I didn't really know. Yeah, I didn't really mind drinking milk. I just couldn't drink a strawberry or fucking chocolate anymore. All the type of strawberry or chocolate milk I can do is just Nesquik. Yeah, we got some like, we got Nesquik right here, like in the, like downstairs, if I want to, if I ever want to make some chocolate milk. But like I said, Noble's lazy. I'm lazy and I'm a skinny guy. Like, I'm very skinny at 145 at 6 feet. If anything, I should be eating. I should be getting fat. I should be working out or something. Maybe if I leave the country, like maybe I'll gain a little bit of weight, like if I go to a different country. Because over here, I'm 21 and I'm still skinny. Or I have to eat like more fattening foods or something, I don't know. Go to a gym, something.
Only 5 minutes left.
Oh! You should, maybe.
Zone B neutralized.
Come here. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? God damn it, I only have one shotgun shell left and I can't find anybody. This is perfect. Oh, there you are. Hiding behind the... Titans, of course you can.
You captured Zone B.
I like how they're celebrating even though they still have shit bar connection. They're just winning by kicking people out and like having like the perfect internet connection. The internet connection that you just like bam the fucking bastard. Oh god, where are you?
Do you mean when it comes out?
What, the Stranger's Rifle?
I don't get what you mean when you say the new one.
The daily, like the updated daily version. No time to explain.
Oh. Okay. Well, if you'd said that in the first place, I would have known what you were on about.
You neutralize Zone B.
Shoulder charge! I actually got a shoulder charge kill. I usually never shoulder charge because sometimes I get so close or I get shotgun like right at someone's face and they survive but I die. But that time, all he saw like was me shoulder charging and we just turned around and then he got shoulder charged. Aha, bitch, I got you. Good god, I'm doing shit. I am doing so shit. Look at that score.
Zone B neutralized.
Oh shit! I shoulder charge a shade step hunter. Holy crap. Window was trying to shade step, I got her. That's fucking awesome. Oh god. Speaker's evil, he works at the crypt art. I don't like either one of them. And I don't like this connection either.
I'm sorry,
like,
honey.
Very Iron Banner, like, I had, like, we had, like, a shit
ton of people on my party
and was getting booted out as soon as the match started. Like, when the Iron Banner was crashed, like, last time. Stop shape-stepping, you little...
They've almost won. Enemy captured Zone B.
Good. I hate chased up.
No, not this time. Controlling those zones. Well,
fuck you too,
then,
Scrubs. Spamming the shit out of that one super. I mean, that's that one little jump that they have. Oh, you're an hour ahead of me. Oh, you're over south, okay.
You're in charge, Noble. Pull us out.
Oh, shit, I am?
Oh, you could just stick a sock on the end. Miss... Well, what the fuck are you supposed to do if you don't want kids? I mean, I want kids eventually. You know, it wouldn't really bother me too much, but...
Anyway, you could be later.
Oh, not
I'll be right
me.
Back. I'm gonna go downstairs.
Not
I'm
me.
I'm gonna be like a fucking protein bar.
I'll try to lay down and let my head feel better. Where's... Yeah. I mean,
where the fuck is this person?
Would have to be with the right person, but if that happened, I wouldn't be doing any abortions. I'd be keeping them.
Okay, what happened last? Only thing I was hearing was static while I was walking downstairs, and I heard abortions. That's all I heard.
Oh, I was saying that because you were talking about. I said pull out of the crucible, and Ralph
yeah,
was like,
that.
"Yeah, if you want don't want babies, then put yeah, you got to pull out." And I'm saying, "Well, I want kids, so it wouldn't bother me too much anyway if that happened, but I would prefer it to be with the right person." I was saying I wouldn't be having any abortions, though.
Yeah, most likely my mom and sister are going to be right. I'm not just going to get married to some fucking Asian woman. I don't know why. I used to be big on Hispanics, Mexicans, white girls, and then all of a sudden, I started digging Asian women for some reason. And for some odd reason, it's Asian women now.
Hmm.
And I'm like, fuck. On the inside, I'm like, fuck you. Don't be right. I'll get married to whoever. But my mom and sister are most likely going to be right.
God damn.
You know what I mean? I'm just going to be cursing the whole time just because they're right. My mom was one of those moms, she will ask the woman 1,000 fucking questions. Like, if she heard Emma's voice even once, she'll be right in the room asking you every fucking question available. Your name, age,
why?
Where you live, what do you do? Because she don't trust women. She doesn't trust any woman. To her, women are bitches. And I'm like, how are they bitches? Like, because they are. Like,
but
I
does she
no
not
bitch.
Realize she's a woman as well, so she's calling herself a bitch? Hmm.
Yeah, she does that because she doesn't want me to go out with a bad woman and all that shit, like get fucked up and all that other stuff.
Well, if she started asking me questions, I'd be like, whoa, I'm just a friend. Thank you. Goodbye.
Yeah, that's the scary thing about her. She will ask any woman a billion fucking questions. It don't matter if we barely talk, we know each other, we're just friends or anything. She will ask 1,000 damn questions.
Mm. silence, I kill you. I love Ahmed. Jeff Dunham and Ahmed, they're awesome. Jez, could you see, could you look for us to see who your brother's in a party with?
Hey, yeah, your brother, he was in the party with me.
Oh, I was just going to say, because I keep getting party invites. Hey, Ghosty.
What up? Yeah, invite him in here. What are you guys up to?
Crucible, but I feel as sick as a dog. My head's pounding. I'm currently laid out with my eyes shut.
Yeah, your brother, me and your brother were just going to start, so he was going to have Warhead help us, but he's only got an hour, so if you and your brother want to do trials, that'd be awesome. I know, I had to freaking grind for Glimmer earlier this morning just so I could buy the pass again.
I don't understand. It must be certain servers, because I had max Glimmer and I still haven't, well, I did have until I spent it all, most of it, but...
I'll be right back, I'm gonna get your brother.
Did Ghosty just leave?
Temporarily.
I've got my eyes shut trying to make myself feel better.
Now I'm gonna be full for a little bit. That protein bar, like, it filled me up a little bit.
I'm starving. So hungry.
Alright, he said I'll be in here in a sec. Yeah, I need a warm up anyway. The only time I have to grind out Glimmer is in when someone's like on my account using the different weapons and they're leveling up like other weapons and all the other shit. Besides that, I'm on top of my Glimmer. Like, I'm almost always maxed out on it. Same thing for my legendary marks. What the fuck? Like, it's like someone using your account or something, or is like Bungie trolling you?
Right.
Like, how the hell? Like, where's all that money going towards? Like who's using it? That's some stupid shit. I'd be pissed off if that was me.
Well, mine was maxed and it still is.
Oh, for trials? Man, I'm always going to be good for trials because I have like over 200 passage coins. When this DLC dropped, like as soon as Taken King was arrived, I had like 300 coins plus. 200 of them on my Titan, and I have like over 100 just in the vault, just stacking. What's that, Jay Ryder?
Hey, James. Doctrine
of counterbalance.
Wow, well done.
Oh, wait, are you serious? No. Counterbalance on it? You can't be serious. Oh, aiming this weapon increases its range, that's rangefinder. It's that persistence. I have an Armedius D with a small bore and counterbalance. It's sort of like a dog train with counterbalancing, but it has a little bit less stability in it.
Everybody's getting that these last couple of days. It's Destiny being fucking shite.
It's just the retards that work at Bungie that just fucking shit up as always. Like every goddamn time something happens. Good Jesus,
this
phone is
long. Division. He's getting it tomorrow.
Division.
The division. I've got hardly any motivation. I feel sick as a dog.
I'm looking forward to the division a little bit.
The division. I can pick it up from 11 o'clock tonight. Yeah, because it's Oryx. I need more 320 weapons and I need them helmets.
I have like 2 320 helmets. The sixth time, like fourth, sixth time I beat Oryx at Heart, he gave me a 320 helmet that I have now.
Hmm.
And then when I beat him, the first time a challenge arrived, he gave me another 320 helmet. Only beat him over 4 or 6 times, and already he gave me the hard mode helmet, while I still have a shit ton of friends waiting to get it at 320. We're not getting really close.
Yeah, because you can infuse it on.
I'm thinking about using the Iron Banner helmet and infusing that to get that at 320. It's gonna take both of my 320 helmets to infuse it to max light. But is it worth it? Like to make that, make the Iron Banner sweat.
Hey, sound! He's been diddled out of his glimmer.
I've been fucked over with all the tryhards on next gen, just camping next to each other with their fuck buddies, holding hands.
Oh, so but what? Oh, sweet! Well done. That's
my flawless isn't a chore to me.
That's awesome.
I really do think so. This is too much work sometimes. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, the why don't you? Oh, never mind, wrong map. I thought this was the Drifter.
Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zones. Destroy your enemies.
I don't do that.
Oh, shit.
Zone C secure. Enemy captured zone A.
Damn.
Look at these campers. See you, ghost.
Awesome.
How do you? There you go. You were not supposed to survive a shotgun melee.
Oh, I'm proud. Well done, Sound. That's awesome. Behind, up, they're coming up the ramp.
Zone A neutralized. You're falling behind. Zone A secure. Enemy captured zone B.
Holy shit. Get off me! God damn it, I missed my shotgun!
Enemy captured zone C.
Wow.
Oh god!
Enemy captured zone A. Captured zone B. Zone C neutralized.
I hate people.
Zone C secured.
Fuck teamwork. Fuck people. Get off me, bitch. Of course. The kill feed. Assist. Are you? Motherfucker.
Zone B lost. Heavy ammo inbound. Enemy capture zone B.
I heard a hammer.
Heavy ammo available.
There's a bubble up here on B.
Oh, look at that. Come here, bitch. God. Mud. Oh my god.
You neutralize zone B. You captured zone B. You see lost.
Shit, I died.
Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured zone C.
No! Keep rushing.
Secure. Zone B lost.
No! God damn you! Why couldn't you be blind and just miss the grenade?
So you were AFK just now? You bugger. Fuck me.
I need to buy a new remote. I have to buy a new remote. Or buy control freaks.
You're in the lead.
What the? Bullshit to left cell. I call bullshit. I call bullshit on Bungie's part. No. God damn it. Another assist.
I don't know when my food's gonna be ready, but I don't feel good. He can't.
They're not supposed to.
He's having a boring salad. I know he has, but still. I know he has to have them, but the thing is, I don't like salad. Blech.
Not even that bad to me.
Drabbit food. I know when he when I meet him, he's gonna be like, "Here, eat this salad. Try this salad." Like, I don't want the fucking salad. I could just. It'll be like, "Hey, try it." I mean, no, just, and he'll just end up eating it. I'm like, "No, really, I can't. I will try salad, honest, but I doubt I'm gonna like it. I mean, I've already tried most of the green shit, and it's yucky as hell." I don't think I like prawns. I've never had prawns.
I can't do it. I just can't. This game.
I love new potatoes. I absolutely love new potatoes. I love old potatoes as well, but I mean, your new potatoes you have in salads, don't you? They're more like the salad kind of potatoes. Yeah, I love them in skins. You have to keep the skins on. They have to have the clothes on. They have to have their clothes on. No salt. No salt. Yeah, a little bit when you're actually cooking it, like in the water. Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't add salt to my food, like, once it's on the plate. That's one thing I don't. No, salt's bad for you. I keep trying to tell me, Mum, off adding so much damn salt to all of her flipping food.
There's a squad of three Titans that are freaking out with each other.
Oh, yeah, fuck yeah, you need lots of vinegar. Oh, I like me vinegar. Yeah, I need vinegar, but not salt.
How much does it fucking cost to get like an Xbox One or that works on PS4?
What, sorry, James? Sorry, I zoned out a bit. Oh yeah. Enemy captured zone B. Oh.
I hate this game. I hate people.
Zone C neutralized.
I hate that. That was bullshit. That was bullshit.
Bye bye, you bastard.
I did so much work to that fucking warlock, and then I all split up.
We haven't been together helping each other.
If you hit square, it helps capture it faster. You're pressing it while you're there.
Does it?
Yeah. 11 assists. That's one
of five.
I just can't do it on PS4. Like PS3, I used to get lone wolf medals, like doubling people's scores. Like on this map, I literally had 45, like 40 something kills with Zalo. I had went against a team of two in a fire team, both of them rage quit. Running with blueberries. And then when I go on PS4 with this godforsaken little kids remote, I can't do shit.
Okie dokie. Speak to you in a bit.
Hey, back out. Hey, Sally, you want to join in on this control? We got two slots. We're gonna win.
Man,
I've been bugging your brother, messaging him. I've been shopping. I went to the supermarket with my mum. Went to do another than that, PlayStation. Don't worry, when I looked at you, when I saw you were on, I saw you were doing a three, you know, the trials. So I was just like, I just assumed it was trials stuff, so I just left you. I played by myself for about 10 minutes, and then then Jez appeared. He sent me a party invite. So I wasn't alone long. Yeah.
First curse.
Sweet. That's awesome. Yeah.
Yeah. It's good. Good gun once it's maxed out.
Sweet. I know that I'm feeling terrible. I feel sick as a dog. My head's pounding. I don't know why. Well, I'm still got this cold and flu. Oh. God damn. A trainer? What? A trainer for what? Like a physical trainer or? Oh, yeah. Very nice. Wow. Wow, that's good. Yeah, definitely. Sweet.
Yeah, division.
Division. No, cancel that, Noble. We're waiting for the sound to join.
How many? Oh, you got three people now? Alright, wait.
Oh, damn. Well, hang on, I'll pull out for a bit. You guys join up. And I'll pull out because I feel like shit as it is. My head's pounding and stuff. And I don't know when my tea will be ready. So you guys just join up. I'll stop this stream as well. There's no point in doing Dizzy Squat on that. I just streamed the ship.